So the memories feature, both on your Mac and on your iPhone, sometimes it's fun, sometimes to remember something from exactly a year ago or your mom on Mother's Day or something like that. But not everybody likes it. So a common question is, how do you turn it off? And you can't really turn it off, but you can quiet it so you don't get notifications about it. And you can actually delete memories very easily and block memories from happening. Let me show you some of the techniques here. So first let's start off on the iPhone. So on the iPhone here we can go to Memories in the Photos app by tapping Memories at the bottom of the screen. And then here's some memories here from this sample account. Now if you want to block a memory, what you can do is you can go into it, and I find the simplest thing is just to scroll to the bottom of the memory. At the very bottom you see it says Block Memory. Tap that. Now in some cases it'll just block this one memory. In other cases it will give you like block memories of this day or this location or for this person. Because memories come about for different reasons. Sometimes they're triggered by those different things. So if this memory, like in this case, is for this specific day, I can say not only block this memory but block all memories of this day. So don't use this day as something to generate memories in the future. So on your Mac you go in the Photos app and you click on Memories in the left. And you can do the same thing. Now you can actually control click on any of these memories here and get a delete memory option. But if it's a memory that is somehow triggered by something like date, so this one is, I control click and actually says block memory and day. I can also go into a memory and go all the way to the bottom and then there's a block memory and it goes day there. Now also on the iPhone here you can block the notifications, which sometimes is really what people want anyway. I mean, you could just ignore the memories on your Photos app if you don't care about them, but you get these notifications so they can be a little annoying. So to get those you go into Settings, and in Settings go to Notifications, and here you can go to the Photos app and find that there's a whole different set of notifications for memories. So tap on Memories there and you could just turn all of these off so you don't get notifications when there's a new memory. On your Mac you just go to System Preferences, go to Notifications, and under Notifications you can find Photos, and here's where you can turn off notifications for the Photos app. But if you want some notifications like sharing notifications and such to remain on, you have a setting in the Photos app under Preferences, under General, and here is where you can turn off Show Memories notifications. So you can silence just the Memories notifications and not the rest in Mac Photos.